replace robotics.
And rounding out the alliance, let's hear it for Team 522.
The Robo Wizards.
Heading over to blue, and first up, the captain of this alliance, Team 694.
Their Die Pulse.
In the middle, let's hear it for Team 3137.
That's the T-Birds.
And rounding out this alliance, make some noise for Team 4797.
Ryan High School.
Here we go, we have the green light. Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And here we go with the second go-round of the fourth seed versus the fifth seed. Bryan High School scoring the middle goal for 4. Sty and T-Birds both for 6. And the clock comes down. Advantage blue, we move into Teleop. Robo Wizards right away moving up that pyramid again. Sty pulls back to the feeder. Miller going to the feeder. But they're getting stopped. They're getting stopped by Bryan High School. Putting themselves perpendicular at Robo by the time we move past them, and they're not having much luck. Miller hopes to go around them, and they do. Ooh, but Miller has some trouble with the blue pyramid as a red robot. T-Bird shooting for the middle goal. Stipulse from inside the pyramid with their big headlight shooting for the high goal. 3, 6, 9. Look at that magic. Robo Wizards waiting up at the top of the Red Alliance Pyramid, waiting to collect their 30 points for climbing. SWAT doesn't look like they're going to be righted at any time during this match, so it's really just Miller Place Robotics with the action on the Red Alliance here. Miller Place goes to the feeder. Begin a fight from T-Birds and Bryan High School on their way there, but they get there. Sty inside the pyramid. 3, 6, 9. Again. Boom. That headlight does wonderful things for them. Bryan High School and T-Birds both working with Miller Place to make sure they don't get back to score. And we have 30 seconds left. The whistle blows. Human players jump in and throwing those discs. Red discs flying across the field. These human players hoping that they land the goal on the other side. A blue disc hammers across. That human player wanted to land that pyramid goal. It hit the pyramid goal. It didn't go. 10 seconds left. White disc in the top goal. 3 points. Dipoles again. 3. A little high now. Miller places up for 10 points. Blue Alliance has Dipoles up for 10.
Yeah.
And we have our score from that last match. That's a score of 80 for the Red Alliance, a score of 87 for the Blue Alliance.